there are concerns that the campaign has led to a lot of vitriol and a lot of hostility. What's your concerns about such claims?
I believe at the end of the day, a competitive process, the party will coalesce around the new leader, will then be able to lead us in a unified manner to the election.
Mr. President, please, are you